I am planning to build highly customized camping power bank, and I wanted to have music player and many other things integrated. So as a first step, I built speakers for it. I recently bought FDM 3D printer, so I 3D printed the speaker boxes based on Hexi-based subwoofer design. I have these 2-inch 5cm speaker drivers from AliExpress for $5.70, and I have this PAM 8610 2x10W amplifier, which I bought also from AliExpress for $1.68, and I will use it to test the speakers. I designed the parts in SolidWorks. The first design had groove and lip on the edge for rigidity and air proofing, but my 3D printer is not set up properly and the groove ended up not fitting in the lip. So I removed the lips and grooves and just glued the two halves together using universal glue. I printed the parts at 0.4mm layer height to reduce the time needed for printing, but again, each speaker box took about 12 hours to print. Assembly was simple and easy, but because I haven't set up my 3D printer correctly yet, the hole for the speaker drivers was a bit smaller, so I had to sand it using fine sandpaper for the speaker drivers to fit. I drilled a 5mm hole on the side of the boxes for the cables. This is unedited sound of the speakers in action. I'm sorry for the bad quality of the sound, but I don't have good quality microphone. Here I'm using the built-in camera microphone. I have JBL Charge 2 Plus Bluetooth speaker, and you will have to believe me that in real life the sound that those small do-it-yourself speakers produce is matching the quality of the JBL Charge 2 Plus. The only difference is that the JBL is way louder. But again, they are way better than the desktop speakers that I am using, which cost around $25. All the parts and files are linked in the video description. Also make sure to check the Hexi-based videos, where he makes 3D printed speakers. links also in description. He makes calculations for his speaker boxes, but my speaker drivers came without specifications. Don't forget to like or dislike this video, share it with your friends, and subscribe to avoid missing the next part of this project and other projects that you might like, for which I plan to make videos soon.